Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton baby before marriage? No doubt singer reportedly hiding a baby bump. Gwen Stefani took her kids to church on Sunday, and everyone is talking about what she wore. Was the baggy, long-sleeved shirt with the plaid print hiding a baby bump? Radar Online is reporting that the singer, 48, is pregnant with boyfriend Blake Shelton's baby after a successful round of IVF treatments, and they are using these latest pictures as confirmation of their claims, saying she is several months along. However, just last week, Stefani was in Oklahoma with Shelton, where she joined her man on stage during a private concert. In those pictures and video, she wore a tight-fitting shirt, and a baby bump was nowhere to be seen. Still, her latest outfit does raise some questions because it covered everything up. Cameras caught Stefani holding the hands of Zimmer 9 and Apollo 3 as she smiled and walked into a Los Angeles church. Along with the oversized shirt, the singer wore striped pants, heels, and a variety of necklaces. The boys also brought their style to the family's weekly religious tradition. Apollo sported a light blue jacket and matching shorts, while Zimmer went casual with a blue button-up shirt, jeans, and boots. Gwen Stefani obviously loves being a mom, and the Radar source says that Shelton has had babies on the brain ever since getting to know her sons. The singers know that they don't have a lot of time to waste when it comes to baby number 4, which is why they decided to use IVF. Shelton was not with the Hollaback Girl singer and her two youngest boys, but that doesn't mean she hasn't been on his mind lately. According to Billboard, this past week Stefani turned 48, and the voice coach went to Twitter to wish her a happy birthday and to make a sweet request. Happy birthday, Gwen Stefani. Why don't you go ahead and never break my heart? Tweeted Shelton. The couple has been together since October 2015, and marriage and pregnancy rumors have followed them pretty much ever since. The two aren't shy about their romance when it comes to social media, often posting sweet pictures together and with Stefani's boys. Recently, they all took a trip to Oklahoma for the opening of Shelton's restaurant, El Red. Tell us, do you think Gwen Stefani and Blake Shelton will have a baby before they wed? Let us know in the comments below.